Growth and development, this is very, very important. The concepts like gross domestic product, GNP, per capita income, the plans, 5-year plans, ये भी काफी important हो गया है अभी, ठीक है? Even though Niti Aayog is there, but still, the UPSC is interested in knowing about the 5-year plans. The Niti Aayog strategy and different resolutions, which are there about the plan, right? Then, monetary policy, this is always very, very important area. In the monetary policy, various terms, repo rate, reverse repo rate, and in the recent time, there have been new terms like Operation Twist, LTRO, targeted LTRO, and many more areas. So you need to know the definition, what are the differences between each other, right? Then, inflation is also one area which is important. Then there are various terms in the inflation. You need to know all those terms like deflation, etc. And you should know about the MPC, Monetary Policy Committee, its constitution and its functions. Then in the financial market, money and capital market, you should know about different terms, very important terms and various regulations. Most importantly, those regulations which have been in news in the past 1 year. Then some RBI regulations, SEBI regulations, various committees which have come up in the last 1 year, right? So in fact, not last 1 year, but I will say from June onwards, June 2019 onwards. Then in the agriculture sector, there have been a lot of developments this year, lot of development, right? You should know about those development. And then traditional areas, you should always go through them. Crops, cropping patterns, the different issues, budgetary allocations, trend kya hai, kis kis area mein budget allocation ho raha hai. Various schemes, these schemes are very, very important, right? This year there have been multiple schemes. Then the trends of subsidies, economic survey mein ki food subsidy kya hai, fertilizer subsidy mein kya hai, MSP, right? In the last 2 years there have been various reforms in the MSP, WTO and agriculture, and WTO as a issue is always very, very important. APMC, modern laws like code on wages, various, and then there have been ordinances, 3 ordinances on the contract farming, on this market, and on this essential commodities. You should go through them also. They are also important. Then poverty, unemployment, inequality, these are also very important area. You should go through the basic terms. What is the difference between the underemployment and unemployment? What are the different types of unemployment? Then poverty, then what are the various calculations of poverty, like that. Budget and taxation, different types of budget, capital budget, revenue item, capital receipt, disinvestment receipt, interest, all those budgetary terms. Taxation mein, you should always go through the GST, last 1 year development in the GST. Then external market, you should go through the trends of borrowing, what is the composition of domestic borrowing and external borrowing, BOP, forex reserves, rupee convertibility, exchange rates, and the functioning of the exchange rate. What is the trend of rupee in the last 1.5 years? Okay. And what are the reasons for that? Agar rupee depreciate ho raha hai, toh kyun ho raha hai? Agar rupee appreciate ho raha hai, toh kyun ho raha hai? Right? Are you getting my friends? Okay, good, very good. So coming back, international organizations, always very, very important. World Bank, IMF, Asian Development Bank, AIIB and other banks. Then domestic funds, aajkal bahut sare fund aa gaye hain aapke, theek hai, alternate investment funds, accept and development fund, and there are various other funds. Various organizations, associations like NIIF, OAIF, RIF, SEBI, RBI, Financial Intelligence Unis, Financial Development, Financial Stability Development Council, all these organizations which have been in news, jo news mein hai, us pe aapko jyada focus karna hai, theek hai? In the economy, if you feel any problem, if you need any clarification on any doubt, please drop an email. So just drop an email at contact@dynamic.com and I happen to be the specialist of economy, so I will surely help you. Okay? Even if you are not the student of our program, even if you have not joined any program, but if you need any support in the economy in the next 2-3 weeks, drop an email and I will reply you, right? Then there are other areas, food processing industries. Industries chapter is very important, especially the spread, types, policies and the resolutions, infrastructure, investment, FDI, FPI, PPP, LLP, economic survey is also important. And for the prelims, you need to focus on the, part 2 or volume 2 basically. Not part 2, volume 2. This is volume 2. So in the volume 2, chapter number 1 to 5, only these are important. Others you can leave. Baki aap chhod sakte hain. Theek hai? Already the economic survey lectures are already on the YouTube channel. You can search the Didami IAS. And on this channel, you will find all the economic survey lectures. And you can see economic survey chapter number 1 to 5. Baki chapter ko aapko padhne ki zarurat nahi hai. Prelims ke liye important nahi hai. Yes, they are relevant for the mains. And we will, cover separately for them. Right? So this is about the economy.